really good, people. Welcome back. Axtuo's back. I'm back. I'm saying 2009 Subaru Forester. I'm gonna show you how to change the valve cover, both sides, all right, left and right. Watch out with the Gucci, yo. All right, let's get it. Don't forget to subscribe. Do that. Subscribe to the channel. Share, like, comment, whatever you have in mind. Put it in the comment box, all right. Shout out to the whole planet. Holla at your boy. Right. You know where to find me. Let's get it. I'm not gonna hold you up. It's too boring. Oh, so what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna clear the space. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna create a space. Alright. I'm gonna remove the battery, I'm gonna remove the air filter, housing, all that, all right? So stay tuned. Shout outs to everybody, shout outs to the whole team. All right? Oh, 10 millimeter right there. I'm gonna pry this. Pry this guy too. Just like that. Just like that. 2009 Subaru Forester. All right. Valve cover. Replacement. Did he? Put this to the side. Let's remove the battery. Get it out of the way. Yeah. Get the battery cover out of the way. Some light, alright? I don't wanna be stingy like that. Sorry for the background noise. That's just a heater. Better? That you have done earlier. That you have done that earlier. One here. One here. Pull it up. There's a hose here. Pop the hose just like that, alright? Eight millimeter for this, okay, for the clamp. Now you have more space. Now we can reach better the coils. I'm gonna do the coils first. All right. These are the coils. This guy's right here. One, two, all right. The other two coils, okay. Whatever, let's just pop this. That's one. To the other side now. All I did was to remove this, okay, just by hand, like the other side. There's a clip over here. Use a lock peg to pop it. Get the coils out of the way. Then this guy, there's a hose. This hose right here. I'm gonna remove it from here. I use this, just like that, pop, all right? There should be three at the button too.
One, two, yep.
Gotta be three at the bottom. Three on top, three at the bottom. Let's do those. I'm gonna do the three on top. I wanna say that's 10 millimeter. Yep, 10 millimeter.
Electric ratchet,
10 millimeter, 10 millimeter, 3/8 socket swivel.
Same size so far.
I'm even tripping about size. Not like that though. Pulse. For the one in the back, I like to use this short made by Axtuo, whatever.
Look like they all the same size, so don't be tripping.
I'm still here at the driver's side. This is the other one, this is the other one, and the other one.
It's right there, you see, it's all dirty.
Alright. You know, I just gotta hit this. Okay, that's one, two. The other one you have to do with a small quarter 10 millimeter. So this is the driver's side, okay? You're gonna see me doing this with a wrench. Wrench ratcheting 10 millimeter. Alright. That's how the one in the corner is gonna come out.
It's this guy right here. I'm gonna pry it, alright? You looking at the corner, okay?
I'll pry it. There you go.
See that? Woo!
Hey, see how it's that better, right? I'm gonna remove this, the mounts, okay? Here, that's 14. And here, 14. Alright. Grab a jack, piece of wood. This is gonna damage the open.
I removed the nuts at the bottom. Let me give you some light. Now I'm gonna jack the engine. It should be good. Maybe a little bit more. I tell you? What did I tell you, dog?
There's a gasket right here. Wristings. Look. Alright, change those. The gasket. Go on to the next. I'm gonna remove this gasket, okay? Alright. Oh, and I'm gonna change the spark plugs too. So, ooh, brittle.
There's some left around here. Oh, that's a big piece. Brittle. Ah.
Get all the gasket. Now clean it.
I'm probably gonna use a Scotch Brite. This is what it came out from the this is spark plug, so wait. Look at that. What that means, put it in the comment box, alright? Let me know. Wait, hold on. Right here. I clean it all, I'm saying. Most of it. Grab the gasket. Make sure the curves match the curves and all that. Try to keep the gasket clean. Now with oil. Match the curves, like I said. Press it down. All right. Gucci now. Okay. I'll put it over there. So I'm gonna put this put in some oil. Alright. See, it's gonna go like this, alright? It's gonna sit. You see, just so I don't know what's the other one though, but I'm putting some oil here, just a little bit though. here too inside. Practically I'm living it, I'm saying, all the way around. And then this thing is gonna go like this. Like it went over here, it's gonna go the next one. It's gonna sit like, push it all the way down, can't go any further. That's it. Now I'm gonna put this guy back. Same way it came out, same way it go in. Make sure it's all dry, clean, all that. Back. Now it's gonna go in sequence, okay? I'll show you a picture. Everything goes in reverse. Okay. And you're gonna need to torque it, okay? I don't know why it kinda look like a snap focus or something. It's gonna go like, oh, I have the paper. It's gonna go, there's three, right? This is it, right? One, two, three, one, two, three. It's gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six. I'm gonna tell you how much torque in a minute. Let me just put this here.
Hello.
Alright. Same on the other side too. So yeah, if you take a look at your is it the Newton, it says 6.4, right? And the foot pound says 4.7. I don't have 4.7 in my foot pounds here. This is foot pounds, this is Newton. So Newton says 6.4. I have 6.3. And that's what I'm gonna do. But then I'm saying put everything back the same way you remove it. If you ask me about the engine oil filler neck, this guy, connect it to the valve cover before you put the valve cover back. But you still can connect the, you can still connect the engine oil filler neck after you install the valve cover. So it's up to you if you want to do it before or after you install back the valve cover. Oh, before I forget, you remember the hose? This hose? Okay, put it back. Just wiggle it, wiggle it, wiggle it. Should be it. Should be it. Now you can put the coils back. Thank you, Subaru. I love you, Subaru. You made my life so much easier. I love you, Subaru. Psych. Okay, and that was the driver's side. I gotta replace the valve cover. Now we gotta do the other side. Yuppie, yay! How wonderful. Now let's do the other side. And on this side, it's gonna be the same though. All this shit's on the way. Fantastic, Subaru. Fantastic. I like what you did right here, Subaru. I see you. The passenger side. This out of the way. Combination of there you go, Audi. Put it up. Okay, it's up to you. Hit those. 10 millimeter. One. There we go. Two. I'm doing it with a quarter. With a quarter. Quarter. Now I'm gonna switch it up to a 3/8. All right. So another one here. I'm gonna do that with a deep socket. 10 millimeter deep socket. All right, no biggie, we got it. We got it good.
probably I'm gonna have to drop the engine though. No? I'm gonna have to lift it though. We'll see. I'm gonna have to lift it though. So what I'm doing is that the oil pan is like a, let's say it's like this, right? To do the driver's side, I have to put the, let's say this is the driver's side, okay? This is the passenger side. So I put the piece of wood on the side of the driver's side. So when I lift it, it's gonna like, it's gonna tilt, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna give me space on that side. So if I wanna do it on this side, I'm gonna have to put a motor, the piece of wood, I'm gonna have to put it more on the side of the passenger side. So when I lift it, it's gonna go like this. It's gonna give me more space here, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm doing. And that's what's happening right now. See that? Pretty much. Now I have more space. Of course. Way better. Don't make me fill up your fridge with baking soda. Gucci, another one on the back. This is not a cut scene. This is real stuff. You see what's going down. You see all that. This is uncut. Subaru. Now that one in the back is a little bit funny. This way from behind. And this shit is still high? What the fuck? Bring the guns out, you know what I'm saying? Now, this one right here that I just pulled out, the one that goes here, is the only one that's smaller than the rest. Okay, you see it? This one is the only one that is smaller. Alright? Now, it's bright. Don't tell me. I'm prying it from the back, from here. Alright. Alright. You see what I'm about to. You see it. You see me in action. see what I'm doing. Socket with electric impact wrench, boom, just like that, pop, just like that. I think I need more space. Let's see. The same we did on the other side, I'm gonna do it on this side. I'm saying, or do I have to like do it again? You want me to do it again, huh? You would like to see me how to do it again, huh? I'm gonna do it again then. Do it again. Brittle. That means the plastic is toasted. Alright. No, some more. Remove the gasket and all that. Come on, though. It always break over there at the bottom. Yeah, it always break there at the bottom. Huh. But you know how to do it, right? So, all right, guys, my battery's gonna die. You know what to do now. Just everything goes in reverse, all right? Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. If you have any questions, just put it in the comment box. Alright, if you want to show your appreciation, right below this video there's a heart, it says super thanks. Click on that and show your love, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my fans, subscribers, viewers, all that. Shout out to the whole planet, the entire planet, world, all that, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Greenland, all that. Alright, take care, guys. Hala me. States. Burum. Yes, sir.